residents of Kamasian, Kipkelion and Chilchila wards in Kericho County are set to benefit from an ongoing water project which will put an end to the water shortage problem in the region. During an inspection tour of the project, Kericho County Deputy Dr. Kericho County Governor Dr. Erick Mutai said the Kimologit Water project is 60% complete and it will only serve the three wards but surrounding areas as well.
And that is why kama kaunti ya Kericho tumesimama kwa kauli moja tuhakikishe ya kwamba watoto hawatateseka kwenda long distances kutafuta maji. We want our girls to be in school, we want our boys to be in school, and how to treat that is to have water in our homes.